This How to 1 minute will show you how to report a Discord server on PC and mobile. First of all, let's see the process in PC. Open your Discord and click on User Settings. Scroll down to the left hand side. Click on Advanced. Here you'll find this developer mode. If it's disabled, we need to enable this option. Then go to the server which you want to report. Right click on the server and click on copy ID. Open a new tab and type here Discord support. Open the first link. Click on submit a request and select here trust and safety. Enter here your email address. How can we help? I'm going to select in here report other issue and selecting this option from here. You can tick this option from here and enter here the message link. Enter here the subject. Scroll down and write here a clear description about your report. And you can attach something from here and inside of description box, make sure to mention the server ID. And then click on submit and that's how you will be able to report a Discord server on computer. And now let's do this process on mobile. Open your Discord, click on your profile at the bottom right, scroll down and tap on advanced, toggle on developer mode and open the server you want to report and tap on the server name, tap on copy ID. Once you copied the server ID, open your browser and type here Discord support. Open the first URL, click on this three line, click on submit a request and select here trust and safety. Enter here your email address. How can we help? Select any option from here and select option from here, and you can tick this option and give your subject, write your description. Inside of this description box, you have to attach the server ID you want to report and then tap on submit. So that's how we can report a Discord server from PC and mobile. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.